So welcome to the beast I unleash. I'm a
traveling man. Good morning, everybody. It is,
what is today?
April 18th, 2017. It is 5:52 in the morning. I am one day out from competing at Collegiate Nationals 2018 at Texas A&M. Today I fly out. That's why I am home from school. Yeah, I think I'm going to vlog it. Today's vlog, unfortunately, will be shot on my iPhone because I'm not Casey Neistat. I don't travel a lot. I think the last time I flew was 2008, whenever this picture was taken. A long time ago. So, I haven't flown in a while, so I'm probably going to have to shoot this on my iPhone because I don't know if I can run around the airport with my big-ass camera. My flight leaves in 4 hours. Game time, baby. Okay, so now it's 6:30 in the morning. I don't know how many calories I'm going to be able to get in today. I'm weighing in a little under as I was sick the other day. I'm weighing in at like 161, which usually I'm in like right at 163, the weight class I'm at. So I'm having a big breakfast.
Continental breakfast.
Yes. So right now I'm having egg white omelet, watching some Russ Wool. There's the doggo. What was I gonna say? Okay, so it's currently 7:52 in the morning. We're sitting in traffic almost, we're about what, 7 minutes? Seven miles. 7 miles from Logan Airport, which is the airport, main airport in Boston. So we're almost there. Lay's saved us. I think that'll give me what, like an hour and 50 minutes before my flight to get everything taken care of, go through security, figure out how the hell to do this by myself. So far the trip's smooth sailing. We'll update you once again once we get to the airport. Alright fam, so we just made it through security. Now we're on our way to the terminal. Trip's underway. It's game time, baby. Till we board. Said I'm actually kind of nervous. I haven't flown in so long. I'm a little freaked out, but exciting. We fly into Georgia and be there around 12:30, and then from there I fly to Houston. I'll be in Houston around 6-ish. 4. I'll be in there around 3:30, and then I fly. I'll be at the hotel by 6. Yeah, boarding soon. Flight on time, I still have to find it. We made it. Stop one complete.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through.
Airport is gigantic. My plane's already at my gate, so I gotta hurry up and get there. Need some music to match the mood.
Just an old sweet song keeps that Georgia on my mind. on my mind. I said, Georgia. Georgia. A song of you comes as sweet and clear.
Made it to the gate. Made it on time.
There's moonlight
on the way to Houston.
Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see. The road leads back to you. Georgia, Georgia.
Vehicle Silverboard 956, push it back here. A few minutes on the way out to Houston, hour 40 minutes in route.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru.
Poor Lightning just gotta be Houston bound.
Okay, so after about 6.5 hours of flying, we're finally here in Houston. And the trip is completed. Now I gotta go find my shuttle, which is somewhere in Terminal C. I'm in A. So search continues, but to the hotel soon enough. And then the fun begins. Quick tip, do not forget your suitcase. Almost left without it, and that would have been very bad. So, onto the baggage claim first, and then the ground shuttle. So I'm currently on a train in the airport on my way to another terminal to get on a shuttle to take me to my hotel. This place is huge! It's awesome though. I'm really excited. I'm very happy to be here. We made it. It's all that matters. Soon I'll be to my hotel. And then prep really starts, baby. And then it's game day. Got my luggage. Today was just good. Today was a good day. I'm excited. I've never been here before, so it's a cool new place for me.
People live that way, our plane just don't fee.
So we made it. I found the shuttle. It's not here for another like half hour. But made it. My ears still ringing from the flight, but other than that, as I said 3 times already, we made it. So, next stop, hotel.
Now here's what I want to tell you, and I want you to understand. See, I live in Houston.
Oh, so, after 8.5 hours, I'm finally at the hotel. I have yet to eat really today for real, except for breakfast this morning. And I'm so tired and hungry, I can't even think straight. I guess for the rest of the day, I'm probably just gonna prep for tomorrow's meet, go to bed early, get some dinner, and go from there. Walking to CVS right now to pick up all the things I need, like food and stuff, for the meet tomorrow. So I just figured out that what I'm walking along is still part of Texas A&M's campus. This place makes UMass look like, I don't even know, like a high school. It's insane. This place is huge. They have a 4-lane highway going through the middle of the campus. And a McDonald's. They've got everything. It's like a city. This place is nuts. It's amazing, though. It's beautiful. It's like 80 degrees outside. It's probably like 70 degrees now, but like, gorgeous day, can't complain. All right, so just got all my got all my food for the meet. I spent only $30 and I got a shitload of stuff. Can't wait for tomorrow. It's gonna be so great. I gotta figure out something for dinner now. Okay, so I've officially been alone in College Station for about, 8 seconds, and I'm already lost. I think I know where I'm going now, but we'll see. Back to my room. I finally found my way, and it's like 75, beautiful night, like 75, 75 degrees, beautiful night, breezy. Oh, I miss this weather. I can't wait for summer. I don't want to go back to Mass. I gotta enjoy all the 5 days I have here though first, so that's a plus. So I made it back to my room. Here's most of my groceries. I already put like the Gatorade, the coconut water, stuff like that in my fridge right there. The Blind Side's on for some reason, because of course it is, because we're down south and football is life. I'm going to Applebee's right now because it's right next door and I'm absolutely starving. I have not eaten anything in like 8 hours and I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind if I don't eat something very shortly. I pray that I don't overeat tonight and absolutely screw myself in the morning. So we'll see, because basically I'm just doing that and then I'm coming back here and I'm going to bed. And then it's meet day, so game time, baby. I'll see you guys tomorrow.